decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems.
Eager for battle.
The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed. Regards you lifelessly.
Goblins took my friends, cut them up for the wargs, for meat. Digging too quickly, felt tunnel. Collapsing, kept going, better dead than warg meat. Taglin, carpenter, father of two. Heading to Baldur's Gate, didn't hear goblin patrol.
Now here's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh. Maybe you don't need it. After all, you're special, ain't you? Like me.
She probes your mind, tangling your thoughts with hers. A familiar sensation. She too carries a parasite. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Your minds brush against one another, but are swiftly parted.
Don't want to get intimate in front of the novices. Fair enough. Got some weird shadows in your head. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another. With the Absolute's will, I can fix anything. Let's deal with this in my chapel. It's private. Don't want this lot interfering with true soul business.
Priestess.
Did like us.
We want them all.
Why do they think they're talking to a god?
Aren't we good enough for the Absolute?
Since we lucked out in keeping the Absolute's voice out of our heads.
Oi, come here. I ain't waiting around.
Flaggis will be done. Into the shadows.
This curse is... And the Horde is weaker for it.
speak always makes him talk.
If he doesn't, I'll cut out his...
from here.
Someone's reported a theft in this area. It seems you're the likely culprit. What will you surrender any offending items?
Sometimes.
Ready for anything.
Honor your servant! Toast! Toast! Toast!
Toast! Toast! Toast!
The Absolute's name, boys!
Ready for some good news. my little trick.
I won't give in.
Time to push my luck again.
Covered.
Incante!
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Let's go. Eat it.
Another day, another
Candy.
important is ever easy. Should work.
I smell blood.
Worth the cost.
Got it.
I won't give in.
Thank you.
time to waste.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Away I go.
Up. Jimmy on the go.
will stand in my way. Time to press ahead. Best be on my way.
The ringleaders have to die. The very natural order of things is in danger, thanks to them. You did it. You actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure. Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. And you'll receive it soon enough. Return to the Grove.
I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
The blood, what does it mean?
Ha ha ha! Engage!
Worth the cost.
Thank you.
Gods, you're a sweet sight.
Are any of my crew still alive out there? This whole journey's been one grim sight after another. Gnolls, goblins, drow.
Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard.
We're bound for Baldur's Gate. Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way. Trinkets for some rich tosser in Baldur's Gate. He gets his shiny baubles. We get a handful of Taranths.
Taranths are the currency of the Zentarim, a network of merchants and mercenaries with few scruples.
You know who we are. Very clever. And you probably also know it's not smart to interfere with Zent business. This is the point when a clever lass like you accepts my gratitude and walks away. Fine. No need for more violence. I'll tell my associates everything was lost in the ambush.
The chest's all yours. Damn thing's sealed tighter than a duke's purse strings. So there's no point in trying to open it.
And no hard feelings, you hear? I'd have done the same if I were you. Business at the end of a blade is still business.
Ruthless bastard like you could make a name for yourself in the Zentarim. Make sure to drop by our hideout.
Passphrase at the door is, little serpent, long shadow. I'll tell my associates to expect you.